Dear husband Yusri, I tell you this every day, but what better day to repeat it than today? You are the love of my life, you are my best friend, you are my lover, you are my inspiration.
When I saw you standing there, under the stars, I knew it wouldn't be the last time. Scrolling through the memories of when we began, I couldn't find a single regret. We could write an endless story through the struggle and the glory. By your side, I will stay.
Jagalah Afiqah dan bimbinglah ia sebagai dan sekiranya ada salah dan silap itu, naklah bersabar dan ada bertolak ansurlah dengan pasangan masing-masing.
We found our way home, driving through the darkest of night.
Saya,
aku nikahkan dikau dengan anakku Nur Afiqah binti Muhammad Ramzi dengan mas kawinnya RM300 tunai.
Aku terima nikahnya Nur Afiqah binti Muhammad Ramzi dengan mas kawinnya RM300 tunai.
There's a beauty that guides us like a fire in the night as the sun shines upon each new day. There's a beauty that guides us like a fire in the night as the sun shines upon each new day.
To tell you I love you every single day for the rest of our lives, which by my calculations should be around 36,500 more consecutive days if we live to be 130 years old. I promise that as we adventure through the rest of our lives together, I'll always be by your side, loving you, pushing you, and celebrating with you. I will always put you first and give you my absolute best for the rest of my days.
Assalamualaikum. Saya mengucapkan ribuan terima kasih kepada mama, papa, mak dan ayah sebab membantu kami menjayakan majlis pernikahan kami hari ini. So tanpa mereka, semua ni tak akan berjalan dengan lancar.
Saya juga nak ucapkan terima kasih banyak-banyaklah pada mak, ayah, mama, papa sebab dah menjayakan kita punya majlis pernikahan ni. So dalam keadaan macam ni, PKP ni, so kita harap majlis kita direstui lah.
Doakan
kami
sampai ke
akhir hayat.